Next up, we got my boy Lil Nas X, Cardi B, Rodeo. Let's get it. Look, before we get more into this, bro, I know a lot of people been saying, yo, why are you putting this on this channel? Why are you putting mainstream on this channel? It's because I got a plan. Y'all just need to roll with me. Listen, Lil Nas X is different. He different. This dude is a true artist in his own skin, people. True artist. I'm telling you, it's a true artist. This dude, over and beyond. His mindset is just over and beyond. Not mumble rap. Let's get back into it. If I take you everywhere, then well, you wouldn't know how to walk. If I spoke on your behalf, then well, you wouldn't know how to talk. If I gave you everything, and everything is what I bought, I can take it all back. I never care about what you thought. I didn't mean to make you mad. I don't like when you upset. Hey, wait, I'm thrown off, bro. Panini was nothing like this. Panini was a whole different style, but now he back to that old town roll flow, like, you know, the country rap type. Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. This dude's a true artist, dog. I thought you would stay with me. I'm yours in your mind. I am this. So what I'm gonna do, I won't ever prove it on me without you. Bro, the bridge, bro. The bridge artistry. Come on, man. Y'all can't say this dude's not a true artist, bro. It's original, too, because you don't... We're going to get back into it. He throwing a lot of stuff that sounds really good together, bro. Like, a lot of this stuff is just... It sounds really good together, and I'm pretty sure that's what he doing. Let's get it. I never care about what you thought. Look, gunshot, though you heard about me, must not. Last nigga did me dirty, like a bathroom in a truck stop. Now my heart, it feels like pillow. I'm hard like I'm a pillow. Can't be no nigga X, I could only be his widow. Wait, what? Can't be no X, I could only be his widow? Cardi, what are you talking about? Wait, what? Okay, let's go. Just in black, my heart break, bones will crack. I be chillin' watching Oxygen, my favorite show is Snaps. Nah, you know how I get, every day a foreign whip. Rather see you in a hearse than see you with some other bitch, huh? Oh, rather see you in a hearse rather than to see you with another girl. Dang, that's cold. I'd rather see you in a hearse than see you with another chick. Oh, so before you even think about cheating, I'm gonna kill you, and then I'll be happy with my life. Cardi, come on now. Hey. I'm telling you that like this sound right here, bro. You can't say that sound like nobody else in this game. Probably one person. I give Trav, him and Trav, yeah. Probably, yeah. Let's go. If I take you everywhere, then well, you wouldn't know how to walk. If I spoke on your behalf, then well, you wouldn't know how to talk. If I gave you everything, and everything is what I bought, I can take it all back. I never care about what you thought. Come on. The trumpets in the background, too? Original, dog. Give me that little Spanish little flavor in there, too, dog. He dropping something on y'all. Lil Nas X right back here on TooLITMafia, bro. Y'all can't just say that he's a mainstream artist. This dude is a true artist in himself, people. We don't get this type of flavor in hip-hop. We don't. It's original. Yo, it's your boy TM, man. If you're new to this channel, man, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button for me real quick. Rage on that like button for more great quality content. And as always, click that bell to stay notified for when I drop my next video. It's simple. We keep it real. We stay lit. Let's get it.